drives by, they end up pelting it with rocks and taking baseball bats and hitting the windshields, and it's just not safe. So how can they get in here to extinguish? But it's still a large crowd that's working their way around another liquor store.
Gunshot.